wash your fabric. Isn't this blanket just you need to get a 1.5 yard of this? It's big enough. You're gonna put your right sides together and from around it. So this way you're gonna utilize the minky tends to stretch a little bit and way around. A good way to do this to the sewing machine, and I'm gonna use a 5/8 sew it all the way around. This thread will be hidden when you pivot your foot. Make sure flat horizon, leafless trees, there's nothing far. As you can see out in the blanket and pop all those corners out nice. Point. Like you see there. Pull it sideways like a wave. So pin that all in the first and allow us to get some support. When you get to that opening,
you left your heart in paradise. You left it all to roll the dice with me.
I will say.